Which candidate for the Republican nomination for president has experience as governor of a major state? Which candidate has more experience in national defense, both as a decorated naval officer and as Secretary of the Navy? Which candidate has more experience in international affairs, both as Secretary of the Treasury and member of the Foreign Intelligence Advisory Board? John Connally, experienced leadership for America.